First, and most critically, the president's decision to end the war in Afghanistan was the right one. The United States had long ago accomplished its mission to remove from the battlefield the terrorist who attacked us on 9/11.